Hydroponics log, Dr. Elizabeth Cross reporting. I'm pleased to say that we're working close to maximum capacity at the present time. All flora is healthy and thriving, and food yield has created a surplus.
Watering cycle initiated.
Isaac. Good to see you in one piece. Don't take your helmet off. The air's rotten. Shut itself in food storage. Crew that was on this deck, I think they're what's poisoning the air. They've been transformed. I saw one of them. Bloated, swollen. They're like poison factories. We need to take them out where we can still breathe.
Hammond! I thought you were dead. You need to get to cleaner air. You're not going to be able to help Isaac in your condition. Isaac, I'm scanning the area now. He's right, there's something really big in food storage. But I can't get a good scan. Monitor readings are off the scale. Be careful.
The integrity lockdown. You have to destroy the pods to bring the air quality up. Then you can go through and use the poison on the Leviathan.
Replacing nutrient vat. Detected in atmosphere processing. A repair technician has been notified.
Ah!
entering zero gravity. Exiting zero gravity. Warning. Air filtration system still active. Entering the filtration tubes is extremely hazardous.
Hello? Hello, security? Thank God. This is Dr. Cross in hydroponics. I'm trying to locate second engineer Jacob Temple. I can't get through to engineering. Of course I know there's a shipwide medical alert. That's why I'm trying to locate him. No, we're safe for now, but the tram is down and we can't reach the escape pod. Hello? Hello? Security? Thank God. This is Dr. Cross in hydroponics. I'm trying to locate second engineer Jacob Temple. I can't get through to engineering. Of course I know there's a shipwide medical alert. That's why I'm trying to locate him. No, we're safe for now, but the tram is down and we can't reach the escape pods. Hello? Hello? Thank you.
Warning, 10 kiloton mass detected in food storage. vegetative anomalies detected in the East Grove Chamber. Hazardous anomaly detected. Quarantine activated. Replacing nutrient vat.
Acting Chief Engineer. I came down here to find Dr. Elizabeth Cross, but she's not here. In fact, I can't find anyone. Just more of this organic shit everywhere.
Entering zero gravity.
I'm going to check the mining deck. It's about the only place I haven't looked yet.
One, Isaac. There's a switch in atmosphere control to restart the oxygen recycling. Once you're clean, you can get into food storage. I think I've been reading the report. The crew began having mass hallucinations. And, well, I just saw my brother on a security monitor. And that's just not possible.
Exiting zero gravity.
Thank you.
electronics log, Dr. Cross reporting. Something huge just slammed into the hole near food storage. It wasn't a rogue asteroid. I know what that sounds like. But it was big and heavy. I'll report again when I know more. Log, this is Dr. Cross. It's hard for me to believe what I'm seeing here. This is crazy. Absolutely crazy. I'm going to the mining deck. I hear that's where survivors are gathering. Jacob, I'll wait for you there. Poison wasn't strong enough. Still alive. Get in there and kill it before it contaminates the entire ship.
Entering zero gravity. entering zero gravity.
You did it. Hammond, do you read? Oxygen levels are returning to normal. Damn it! He's gone again. No sign of his rig anywhere. It's up to us now. I've got a plan to get off this ship. I've located an SOS beacon on the mining deck. If you can get down there and activate it, we might be able to send a distress call. Oh god. I don't know how much longer that door will hold.
Exiting zero gravity.
What?